Rick, Ash, and I decided to give you your favorite kind of gift, the best gift of all, a memory. While 2020 has been challenging for the rest of us, it has been an excellent year for you. You became a grandma. You completed the branch, the new Riverside building, which I know was a long time project for you. And you completed your bachelor's degree, an even longer project that you decided to take on for yourself and no one else. So while we'd all like to celebrate with you, 2020 certainly had different plans for the rest of us. So this year we decided to reach out to our family and friends and ask them to write a video message of love and admiration and congratulations for you. So if you haven't already, grab a box of tissues because you're gonna need it. And I'll check in with you again at the end of this video. I love you so much. Enjoy.
Mother's Day.
Hey, Mom. Happy Mother's Day.
We just want to wish you an amazing Mother's Day, filled with lots of love, and we wish we could be with you, but we'll see you soon.
Uncle,
say Happy Mother's Day.
Say Happy Mother's Day. Oh, he's sleepy. Yeah, Mom, we're proud of you, and I'm so thankful for you, and you've taught me a lot, and each year I'm more grateful for you than I was the year before, and you do so much for us, and you always have, and you're always there for us. I can always count on you if I have a question or if I have a problem. I know you're going to be there to help me out, and I want to be that way one day with my own kids. And you definitely taught me how to love furry boy like this, and yeah, we hope you enjoy this virtual Mother's Day gift.
And we can't wait till you walk down and get your diploma, and we'll be standing right there cheering you on. Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
Say bye, Pongo.
So this is for Tracy. Tracy, I want to wish you a very happy Mother's Day and a very happy graduation. Very, very proud of you for that accomplishment. Very proud of yourself. Woohoo! Way to go. Anyway, I wrote a few things down just so I wouldn't forget to mention what I want to mention. Lord, look at this hair. You are my sister, like it or not, but you're also my best friend. You're a true blessing in my life, and honestly, I don't know where I would be without you. You've been in my life in some very difficult times, and for that I'm truly grateful. I love you with all of my heart, more than I can express or show you. I don't know what this world would be like without you, but I know it would be a darker place for me. You are truly a beautiful person, inside and out. Your attitude, your positivity, your intelligence, your inspiration, and just your fun. You truly are a gem. Looking over the years, till now, you've taught me a lot in my life. Things that I'll carry with me for a lifetime. Always stay true to yourself and be that wonderful person that I know that you are. People come in and out of our lives by choice sometimes and sometimes not. I'm glad that I've gotten to share my life with you. Truly, I am. I just want you to know how much I truly adore you, and I would be lost without you. I hope you have a wonderful Mother's Day. And woohoo! Happy graduation. You did it. I love you, Tracy Ellen.
Happy Mother's Day, gorgeous. I'm so excited to be included in this beautiful tribute that your family has put together. You're not only an extraordinary woman, You're the most loyal friend anybody could hope for. And you're a wonderful mother, an inspiration to us all. I hope you have a wonderful Mother's Day and know that I love you very, very much and can't wait to see you. Kiss, kiss.
Hi, Trace.
Hey, Tracy, congratulations on your very hard-earned degree. I know you put a lot of time and effort into it and you got a lot to be proud of. Hopefully you can really get to rejoice and walk across the stage in a few months and really do the celebration of graduation, which is what you really worked so hard for.
And then get your butt out to Vegas and enjoy some retirement like we are in the pool.
Yeah, today because it's 95 and the pool's 91 and you need to come out and join us, relax, and take some time off. There are all those hours and days and reports and deadlines. Kick back and relax now. You did it, girl, and you did a great job.
Here's to Tracy and her degree. Tracy. Cheers.
Cheers. A little Zinfandel to toast you to with Miss Tracy.
Hey, Aunt Tracy, congratulations on graduating.
Hi, Aunt Tracy. I love you so much. Congratulations.
Trace, it's me. I just want you to know that I'm really proud of you. You did it. You finally did it. Good golly, that took long enough. I love you so much. You are my ride or die till the very end. I just want you to know that. We will be old someday, playing bingo together in a home. I can hardly wait. I love you.
Hi, Mom. So I'm here to wish you a happy Mother's Day, but I have a lot to say, so I'm going to try and talk fast. I want to start by telling you how thankful I am that you are my mother. I will never be able to say this enough times, so thank you, thank you, thank you. I think about how different things would be if you weren't the forgiving, gracious, and hardworking mother that you are now. You are the strongest woman I have ever met. You have sacrificed your life and your happiness to make sure that the lives of your children were better. You are so full of the most pure of love towards your children and the rest of your family. It is the biggest blessing to be loved by you. Anyone will tell you that. You loved me when my words and actions were completely unlovable, and therefore you taught me unconditional love. You hugged me and kissed me when I hurt you, and so you taught me forgiveness. You believed in all my dreams and have supported me, and you have always been there for me. You taught me everything I know, from writing my name for the first time to learning how to drive a car. Thank you for always listening to my opinions and correcting me when I'm wrong. I know you had a choice in choosing me, and the way that you chose to do it has brought so much love into my heart. You supported me and pushed me to be a better person. You motivated me to study and to become a good student. You showed me that it's okay to be myself and that I am the best me. You will always make sure that I am safe. You taught me the importance of helping others and how to be the person someone can turn to when they need help. Your unconditional love and undying support has gotten me through my own struggles. Seeing how you handle your own struggles has taught me to be strong through mine. Knowing I have a mother like you allows me to be strong in all that I do. I know I have a support system in you to get me through anything I may face, big or small. Thank you for always pushing me to be the best version of myself. Thank you for supporting me in everything I do. Thank you for being such a great mother, a wife, sister, aunt, and an overall person. Thank you for teaching and showing me that blood is not always thicker than water. I truly do hope to be the mother and the woman that you are someday. I want to have inside jokes with all my children, like running away. I want to do all the current dance moves with you, like you try and do with me. When I'm away from you, I miss you at the most random times. When I'm stressed, anxious, or not feeling well, I wish more than anything that I could have my mom at school with me. When I'm struggling to keep up with my work, I think of you and how proud you will be when I can hold my college degree in my hand, just like you have done. I think that if my mother can get through so many rough times and still get her degree, then I can too. Especially because I know that you have been and will be helping me get through it. As I get older and meet more people who come from different family types, I grow to appreciate you even more. I am fortunate enough to have a mom who I have always been close to. I am fortunate enough to have a mom who made sure to instill values and morals in me, so I become the genuine woman that you are. As much as we butt heads over stupid things, I always have considered you my best friend, and I hope to shape into the woman that you are. So, I just want to let you know that I love you so much. I am so proud of you for graduating, and I'm sorry this is so long, but happy Mother's Day, and I love you.
Congratulations, Tracy, on your graduation from college. I'm so proud of you. You've worked so hard. Your ambition, your tenacity, you gave it your all. You finally got where you wanted to be, and you are to be congratulated. So congratulations, and enjoy your new degree. I love you.
Hi, Aunt Tracy. It's me, Kimba. I'm just stopping in to say congratulations on graduating. It's an amazing feat. I know what it feels like, but I can only imagine how proud you feel of yourself and how proud I am of you. You're just amazing. I probably will be nowhere without you. Thank you for putting way too many tears into me. You truly have helped develop who I am, what I've accomplished, and without you, I don't think I would have done half of that. So from the bottom of my heart, thank you. You are the best woman, the best mom, the best grandma, the best aunt, everything. You're the best. So congratulations. I love you. I can't wait to not have to social distance and I can tell you this in person and give you a big hug. We can cry together because we both graduated. Woohoo! So exciting. Okay, well, I love you, but my time here is probably over. They're gonna give me the cut. I love you. I can't
smile without. Hey girl, it's me. Just want to tell you how unbelievably proud I am of you and all of your accomplishments. Being an amazing mom, graduating from college. So I'll keep this short and sweet because it'll become a cry fest and I don't want that to be bad. Thank you for all of your support, all of these years. You are my rock. You have made me turn out to be the person that I am today. Congratulations
on Happy Mother's Day.
Can't wait to see you again and give you a huge
nice
hug.
Happy
Mother's Day!
Tracy, I want to thank you so much. Happy Mother's Day. Thank you for sharing your family with me and helping me create my own and just sharing your experiences and guiding myself and Catherine through parenthood and life. Thank you for being the wonderful person that you are.
Love you.
Love you, Andrew. Love Grandma.
Love Grandma.
Love for Grandma.
Say, I love you.
Congratulations, Aunt Tracy. We love you.
Aunt Tracy, just wanted to say congratulations on your graduation and happy Mother's Day. We all very proud of you and we all love you so much.
Tracy, I wanted to say congratulations on your graduation and tell you how proud I am of you. And I also wanted to say thanks to Catherine for letting me say a few words about you. We have been friends for a long time, and you were my very first friend at Erie Community College. And even though I found out many years later you did not love the shoes I wore on the very first day of school, I do still love you. We have done a lot of silly things over the years. We have had a lot of laughs and a lot of memories, and I wouldn't have wanted to do any of those things with anybody else. Some of my best memories are with you. You're a great human being, and you have been a great mom to the kids. You have been a great role model to the kids. I know they absolutely adore you. And I know you adore them back. So kudos to you. And I wish we were there to have some sort of real celebration for you because you deserve it. Love you. I always have and I always will. Good job.
Congratulations, Miss Tracy. Awesome job.
You're graduates.
All right. Here it goes. All right. Here. 1, 2, 3.
You did it!
Tracy, congratulations on graduating. I know it's difficult to go to school, work, keep a family going. So congratulations on all your efforts.
You did such a good job, sweetie. You did such a good job. We're so proud of you. It doesn't really matter where, but somewhere
down the road, I know that heart of yours. Hi, Tracy. Congratulations on your graduation. That's an amazing accomplishment, and you should be very proud of yourself. We know how hard you worked for it, and we cannot wait to see you again and hang out so we can celebrate. And we miss you and love you. Congratulations.
Cheers. Cheers. Congratulations. We love you.
Hi, Tracy. Just wanted to wish you congratulations on your graduation. Love and miss you. Hopefully I can see you soon.
Tracy, happy Mother's Day and congratulations on your achievement. We are really proud of you. Me and Juanjo, your grandson here in Vegas. And I hope to see you soon so we can have a drink and a steak or whatever. And I heard you're coming soon. So congrats again, we love you, and I will see you soon.
Congrats on graduating.
I met Tracy when I was 10 years old. She looks the same, short haircut, bigger boobs, but just as perky, and the exact same illuminating smile that lights up the room when she arrives. Tracy has a bigger than life personality, but she gently feeds it in pieces to allow people to have their space too. Growing up with an Italian mother and raising my two brothers was no easy feat, but Tracy was there beside me every step of the way, my confidant, my strong person. On several occasions during the summers when I couldn't go out because I had to watch my brothers, Tracy actually opted to help me clean the house just so that we could be together. And I know to this day when she hears Donna Summer or Stevie Nicks, but especially Donna Summer, she thinks of me and God knows I think of her. Life forges ahead. Kids, marriage, all those things that put some distance in between us. It seemed like yesterday every time that I do see Tracy. And that's what real friends are. So no matter how much time goes by, it's always as if we saw each other yesterday. The ups and downs we shared are filled with love, with memories, and without Tracy, God knows, I wouldn't have gotten through it. And no one has ever been more proud of my accomplishments than her, as I am of hers. And now Tracy leads a credit union and has reached tremendous professional success. She married the love of her life and has three beautiful children who look up to her with pride, admiration, and unconditional love. Tracy now knows the joy of a grandchild as 2020 burst into the universe with the arrival of sweet little Andrew Maverick Bates. And just 4 days before Tracy and Rick's 21st wedding anniversary, the year also brought a very well-deserved milestone for my friend, her bachelor's degree from Empire. I'm so proud of you, and you inspire everyone around you. We should all seize this moment to continue to learn and feed our minds with knowledge. So in between standing brooms, varietal martinis, take in and take out food, canceled trips to Las Vegas, and being in lockdown, your spirit, Tracy, never wavers. Your floor-to-ceiling windows in that little corner of Maggiano's restaurant in Las Vegas will wait for you to return, and you will grace them with your presence. And I promise you, when I meet you there next time, I will have underwear. I've loved you from the moment I met you, and I wish you a blessed Mother's Day. There are some lucky ones who call you Mom. There's a little one who call you Grandma, but I'm lucky enough to call you Friend. I love you, Tracy. Happy Mother's Day.
Hey, Tracy, it's Frankie Marino. Happy Mother's Day and congratulations on your bachelor's. That's amazing. Hope to see you sooner than later at one of the shows and have a great day. Take care. And things that used to be,
and I wonder. Hey, Tracy. How are you?
Hi.
We miss you guys. You haven't caught us at our finest hour since we've been in the middle of packing and moving and trying to sell the house. But we just wanted to let you know we love you. We're very proud of you on graduating and getting your degree. And we just love you. We think you've worked so hard for it and done such a great job. We're just excited for you. So now you can retire and get the hell out of Buffalo where it snows in May. That's just stupid. Anyway, have a happy Mother's Day. Enjoy your graduation. Hopefully you get to walk across the stage and get your diploma. But we miss you. We love you. We hope to see you soon.
Hi, Tracy. Love you. Can't wait to celebrate retirement with you. I have a few weeks left, so come on, girl. Let's get it going. Love you.
Bye.
Bye.
Congratulations on your bachelor degree. Is it bachelor or bachelorette? No, bachelor. Bachelor!
Okay. Way to go, Tracy. Proud of you.
Love you. Mwah. Little Bean, say happy Grandma's Day. Yeah, happy Grandma's Day. Say, I miss you, Grandma. That's right, I miss you, Grandma.
Congratulations, Tracy.
Congratulations on your completion of your college graduation, and also have a happy Mother's Day, and to a great, great, wonderful neighbor.
Yes, Tracy, congratulations. I know you worked long and hard. You were very persistent, and all the hard work, I guess, has paid off, right? Congratulations, happy Mother's Day, and just, we're so thrilled.
Love you.
Congratulations.
Hi, Miss Tracy. Congratulations on graduating from college. We are so beyond excited for you.
We wish you the best of everything.
Hi there. Happy Mother's Day. Wishing you the most blessed, wonderful Mother's Day ever, Tracy. You are a tremendous mother, best friend, and now grandmother. We're all lucky to have you in our life. I am especially thankful and appreciative of you. It's been awesome watching you raise three kids, mother them, take care of me, what you do and always have from the bottom of your heart. I want to thank you for being just such a wonderful lady. You're a blessing. I love you so much. Happy Mother's Day.
I write the songs that make
just here to wrap up this video with a few final words from your oldest daughter. I prepared a few things. To my mama on this Mother's Day, I do not think there will ever be the perfect words to describe what you mean to me. I suppose if I had to choose one word or phrase that embodies you, I would choose love, but not just any love. Specifically, I would choose unconditional love. You are, you embody, you live by unconditional love, and not just for me, but for every person whose life you've been in. God brought you and I together because He knew that I would need a mom to love me, and because you would need a daughter to love. You've taught me so many things. How to be selfless, kind, stubborn, funny. How to persevere, how to enjoy life, and how to be a good person. Your love knows no bounds. You always show up, even when that means hopping on the next flight to Las Vegas to get to me as fast as you can. Your passions run deep for your family, for your work, for your personal fulfillment. Your zest for life is contagious. You are the most wonderful person I know. You've taught me so much, and I know there is still so much more. I can't wait until you're here all the time so we can continue on this wonderful adventure of life together. I have loved watching you become a grown-up. And nothing makes me happier than knowing I have you to help me figure out motherhood. If there's one thing that you should know,
It's how much this whole family loves you. They made this all possible, and it has turned out much more than I ever imagined. We all wanted to celebrate the matriarch of our family. For you, for your graduation, and simply to celebrate how wonderful you are to all of us. We all love you so much. Happy graduation and happy Mother's Day.